lives in this house. Concentrate, Miss Lucy. Did you notice anything about the vampire?
He had bad breath. Like Miss Lucy.
Fine, Lucy. I must agree with you, Count.
Only at your peril.
We must continue our search for the man Renfield. He's probably at the bottom of this.
All right, come on, follow me. We'll go out this way. We'll look for the others.
Am I losing my mind, or is it only my blood? Jonathan, don't leave me.
Is it safe to come in?
Your guess is as good as mine.
What was all the commotion about?
Renfield got away again.
Have a sweet there.
Delicious.
Oh, kind.
Don't eat it!
It's only a chocolate.
It's a poisonous one.
What's the matter with poison chocolate? We've never
had complaints before.
Couldn't have gotten far.
Maybe he's back in the library.
Renfield, I tell you, is a victim of the vampire.